So I wonder, is this a joke on the speak no evil, see no evil, hear no evil? So here he is really, really looking out, and he is most definitely listening. Speaking very, very loudly. And is this the disbelief at what's happening behind him, do you think? What do you think this is all about?